Hi everyone, this is Dr. Ayodhi. Today we are going to discuss about Laplace transforms on this same topic. We have to explain the change of scale property. What is the change of scale property? First property is the linear property. Then the next property means change of scale property. What is the change of scale property? Means first of all here write a statement. Statement means if Laplace transform of f of t equals to integral of 0 to infinity e power minus st f of t dt. Already we know that what is the Laplace transform of f of t means integral of 0 to infinity e power minus st f of t dt. Here change of scale property means one of the application and one of the property of the definition of Laplace transform of the function. So we have to write the statement of change of scale property means if Laplace transform of f of t equals to integral of 0 to infinity e power minus st f of t dt, then the change of scale property means Laplace transform of f of a t equals to 1 by a f bar of s by a. This is f bar of s. Again write this is also 1 by a integral of 0 to infinity e power minus s by a into t f of t dt. Okay, this is the statement of Laplace transform of change of scale property. Now we have to prove that the solution or proof. Proof means first of all here we have to take the definition of Laplace transform of f of t. What is the definition of Laplace transform of f of t? Already we know that here by the definition of Laplace transform of f of t equals to integral of 0 to infinity e power minus st f of t dt. This is the definition of Laplace transform of f of t. In this, first of all, let a t equals to x and then t equals to x by a. Now, differentiating partially with respect to x, this dt equals to 1 by a and dx, and the limits also here t tends to infinity, then x tends to infinity, and also t tends to 0, x tends to 0. Now substitute this in the Laplace transform of f of t, then we have to Laplace transform of f of t. First of all here we have to write Laplace transform of f of t equals to integral of 0 to infinity e power minus st f of t dt. Then Laplace transform of f of a t equals to integral of 0 to infinity e power minus st f of a t dt. In this we have to assume that integral of 0 to infinity e power minus s into in place of t means x by a into t, sorry, e power minus st e power minus s into in place of t means x by a. Next substitute f of a t means x into dt. Next that we have to write here integral of 0 to infinity e power minus s into in place of t means we have to write x by a. Next that f of a t in place of a t means we have to write x into dx. Next that here integral of 0 to infinity e power minus s by a, sorry, here dt means you have to write 1 by a dx. Dt means 1 by a dx. Here in this we have to substitute t means x by a and a t means x. Next that dt means 1 by a dx. In this 1 by a means constant. Here we have to write 1 by a integral of 0 to infinity e power minus s by a into x f of x dx. This is the function of x. Definition of Laplace transform of f of x. Similarly, we have to write by the definition of Laplace transform of f of t, you have to write 1 by a integral of 0 to infinity e power minus s by a into t f of t dt. Okay, next, already we know that Laplace transform of f of t equals to integral of 0 to infinity e power minus st f of t dt. In the same way, Laplace transform of f of at, here we have to prove 1 by a integral of 0 to infinity e power minus s by a into t f of t dt. Then we have to write 1 by a. This can be written as f bar of s by a. Therefore, Laplace transform of f of at equals to 1 by a f bar of s by a. Okay, this is the proof or the solution of change of scale property. Okay, thank you.